step. Our previous video showed how to record sounds. So you would have four or five little sound snippets over here, not just the one that I had. Now it's time to do our coding, to tell the computer what to do with this. Now you are being like the director. You are setting the tone for what needs to happen. So you click on code. Okay, you're in control of the events. So we go to events, all these choices here. This is the event that we'll be using each time when some key is pressed. So we have space right now, but that's gonna change. If you have five video snippets, you're gonna, if you have five audio snippets, you're gonna bring five of them out here. If you have four, you're going to bring four out here. I'm going to bring five for now. Okay. So these are events. When some key is pressed, then something is going to happen. And we have to tell the computer what. So we're going to go to sounds. And we're bring out this one. When the space key is pressed, start the sound of our general facts file. That happens to be the only one I have saved. Okay, so I'm going to take a second and show you what the program looked like about the dolphins. So I have to go into my suitcase of saved projects. Oh, better save this one. This does, Scratch does not automatically save. Save now is a good friend. Click on that often. Here's my suitcase of old projects, previous projects. So here's my dolphin one. We want to click on it, see what it looks like on the inside. Okay, here was me being the movie director. I went to my events. Found the one that says when space key is pressed. Then I went to sound and I drug out this one. One little video, one little sound clip is called Where Dolphins Live. One is called food. One is called main picture, general facts, breaching, super swimmer. How did I get all of those? The arrow is the label for each of the recordings I did. So I just click on the arrow to get the recording that I want. I have five recordings, so I need five of these sets of directions. They all start with when the space key is pressed, but you noticed I only have the space key listed one time. After that, I picked a different key. Oops, we don't want that. We want to show how my options are.
All those dolphins have short, thick beaks and a curved mouth. So it looks like they are always smiling. Bottlenose dolphins are carnivores. They eat mostly fish, but they will eat crustaceans, they will eat squids and eels also.
So when I press the left arrow key, the information about the food comes out. When I press the right arrow key, general facts comes out. Hopefully.
Bottlenose dolphins live in groups called pods. There can be 10 to 15 dolphins in a pod. They play and hunt together in the pods, and they raise their young. Baby dolphins are called calves. Adult dolphins can weigh up to 1,430 pounds. New calves weigh 30 to 60 pounds. Bottlenose dolphins can live more than 40 years, and they are 6 to 13 feet long as adults.
So in doing the coding, the important part is to make sure you have a different control, a different key listed in each of the yellow control And then each different recording needs to be listed. So you're telling the computer, when this key is pressed, these are the sounds I want to hear. When this other key is pressed, these are the sounds I want to hear. That is what your scratch screen should look like. That's the end of this video. There'll be another video to tell you what to do next.